is a veteran. Each night he'd take his medicine and stay up watching Letterman, trying to forget the things he saw when he was young, the carnage and the sound of guns. He kept his pain from everyone with the ink inside his pen. The colonel kept a journal of his struggles and regrets. His battles were internal, waging wars inside his head. Till the end he was a soldier, 'cause the fight was never over. The colonel kept a journal and he left it in a box, buried in the basement underneath some dirty socks. Till the end he was a soldier, 'cause the fight was never over. On the day he died, his kids flew in, took some time just to remember him. They cleaned up his old medicine as everybody wept. They were packing up the cellar when they found his diary, read it, and couldn't believe the things he said with the ink inside his pen. The colonel kept a journal of his struggles and regrets. His battles were internal, waging wars inside his head. Till the end he was a soldier, 'cause the fight was never over. The colonel kept a journal and he left it in a box, buried in the basement underneath some dirty socks. Till the end he was a soldier, 'cause the fight was never over. The old colonel was a veteran, my granddad and a gentleman. I'll always remember him, no, I swear I won't forget things he saw when he was young, the carnage and the sound of guns, and the pain he kept from everyone with the ink inside his pen. The colonel kept a journal of his struggles and regrets. His battles were internal, waging wars inside his head. Till the end he was a soldier, 'cause the fight was never over. The colonel kept a journal and he left it in a box, buried in the basement underneath some dirty socks. Till the end he was a soldier, 'cause the fight was never over. Oh. Mm-hmm.